Hello, I'm David Adderbury. Today on Wild Britain, I'm taking you on a very special voyage. Right now, I'm in the Thames Valley. More precisely, I'm standing in the Thames. Why? Because that's the kind of thing I do. This is also the area where an ancient tradition was reborn. The ancient tradition of Morris dancing. It was very big back in the Tudor times, and then it all but died out, until in the late 1800s it was reborn through a combination of alcohol and selective breeding. So today, I've sent our intrepid cameraman out to look for the wild Morris dancer. And we stumbled upon a small group of them in the Surrey Hills, out for a day of relaxation, exercise, and, well, you'll have to wait and see. So we sent our cameraman out. First of all, he had to be very careful not to startle them. But as he got closer and closer, they began to befriend him, and soon he was invited into the pub. And before long, they were talking about some of their traditions, including their mating practices. So let's go off on our voyage and learn more about Morris dancers.
Right. So we have a group of lovely young Morris dancers.
Oh, lovely young.
What is it that you find so alluring about the men that dance the Morris?
They've given us notice of that question.
Yeah, they're starting to hold the eagle in the picture.
They're stick.
A bald eagle.
Is it scary?
What is it that you like about the Morris men?
Oh, the kits and their sticks and their general.
And their
virility and their handsomeness.
So, would you ever date or marry a Morris man?
Oh, absolutely.
Too late to ask us now.
Are any of you married to Morris men?
Well, not married.
Connected.
Okay. All right. So, thank you.
Thank you.
I was just speaking with some of the lovely ladies over there, and they were telling me what it is that's so attractive and appealing about the Morris men. After the laughter subsided, they gave us some good answers. What can you say about the women who dance the Morris? What could you say about, what is there so attractive about them?
That's a bit of a tough one.
Yeah. What did they say about us?
No, I think it works better if you tell me.
I think they're all fine women. All of them. To a man. To a woman.
To a man.
Fine women.
Okay, the next question is, would you ever date or marry a Morris woman?
I once thought no, but then one turned up in my life, so I thought, maybe.
So she understands you.
Fortunately, when I started with the Morris, I was already married, so I didn't have to make the choice.
Does she come out to support you?
No.
Oh.
She hates anything to do with Morris.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Dancers. They invited me into their tribe, they made me feel welcome, they gave me hankies, they gave me ribbons, and what was the most telling of all, that shows that I'm fully accepted, they gave me the bar tab. Oh dear. What? I'm sure that the producer will help me pay for this. Oh. Well, I'm sure the camera crew will, you know, chip in a bit of money for to help pay this off. Oh. I guess that's all for today. Join us next time when we look at something else. Bye for now.